jeopardize not only that, I mean, you jeopardize the offensive line, you jeopardize the quarterback.
I don't know if that's not something that's done in the National Football League, but what I do with our football team is we fight until they tell us game over. And there's nothing dirty about it. There's nothing illegal about it. You know, we crowd the ball. It's like a sneak defense, and we try to knock it loose. That's just the way I coach and teach our players. Some people are upset about it. Well, I guess that's the way it goes. I don't have any hesitation that's the way we play, until a clean, hard football, until they tell us the game's over.